Lykke has announced a contingency plan as to approaching potential Bitcoin Cash hard fork. According to a statement published on the official site, on the 21st of July midnight, Lykke stops all exchange services. To those users who would like to claim BCC on the Bitcoin Cash blockchain after the hard fork, Lykke recommends to withdraw from their trading wallets to any private wallet. If using a private wallet inside Lykke Wallet, BCC can be accessed on the Bitcoin Cash blockchain client through 12 vertices, which can be converted to a private key with the open source tool. Lykke will resume exchange service on August 2, 12 o'clock GMT. To confirm BTC transactions, 6 confirmations are to be required. As noted by Lykke, they are not sure about BCC support in the trading wallet, but the BCC withdrawal will be accessible later even if BCC is not integrated into the Lykke Wallet. The Lykke team recommends their users to take some steps before the split. Should be reminded that, recently, Coinbase and other several large cryptocurrency exchanges announced their plans according to the following hard fork.